Hello, this is Hound4004, a brand new launcher update for the Minecraft Java launcher has been released. So we go into settings, we click about, and we click what's new. There has been some betas for Monday, February 15th, and Wednesday, February 10th. Now these are when the betas of the launcher were released. Today is when the full launcher update has actually released for everyone. So these are just when the betas went out. So I'm going to start here with Wednesday, February 10th. So they have tried to start animating the launcher. So you go into installations. Well, when I go back to play, you can see that the Java Edition logo now kind of bounced down when moving onto this page. Also, there is a new design for patch notes in Java Edition. So I'm not sure what's different, but there's apparently a new design here. And they added support for Russian language in the launcher. Under the Minecraft Dungeons, they added a patch notes, and they changed the direction of full screen dialogue animation. On the news page, they enabled localization of no matching results, string on news page. Don't fancy a cup of Java? Have one anyway. This is how the launcher used to work. You got a Java runtime as soon as you installed it. Now, it will only install GRE if you start Minecraft running. So we figured you might not want to only play on Minecraft Dungeons. Also, another thing that is super helpful, they have removed Herobrine from Java Alpha 1.0.16_02. And now on the more recent beta, the Monday, February 15th, 2021, introduced more swishing. They have now added transitions between all the pages in the launcher to prevent motion sickness. You can enable and disable under settings. Transition comes disabled by default. Also, the filter for historical versions is now no longer shown on the versions folder. You have to go over here into settings, which is very odd. Also, the patch notes content is now locally cached in case you lose internet connection and want to read it again. Then finally, if you change language to upside down, is this then shown right side up? But overall, that is everything in this launcher update for today. These were beta versions of the launcher, but have officially released today. I showed you how to go in to the changelog and went through everything that is new. So I hope this was helpful and I hope you enjoyed. And for now, this is Hound4004 saying goodbye.